In the midst of a national debate over immigration and sanctuary cities, advocates want Orange County to better protect immigrants. I'm Stephen Lemangelo, and this is Orlando Sentinel News Now. Orange County is one of the largest counties in Florida to not be a sanctuary county, counties that don't work with the federal government to hand over undocumented immigrants. Miami-Dade's mayor recently ended his county's sanctuary status after President Trump threatened to end their federal funding. At Tuesday's Orange County Commission meeting, activists and advocates, including an immigration lawyer, said that a crackdown on undocumented immigrants could have huge effects for businesses in the tourism industry and called for a community meeting on the subject. Orange County Mayor Teresa Jacobs, however, said that immigration policy was above the county's authority, and any discussion or meeting should involve members of Congress, and it was not the county's role to intervene. For more on this story, visit OrlandoSentinel.com.